The purpose of the Masako maneuver is to increase the extent of anterior movement of the posterior pharyngeal wall and is effective for patients with reduced base of tongue movement. Stick out your tongue, gently hold your tongue between your teeth, swallow while holding the tip of your tongue between your teeth. Repeat this exercise as directed by your therapist or up to 10 times. For more information regarding speech therapy, please visit vnahg.org.